You're looking at.
Nice, good kill. Hell yeah, dude. He just got killed by a Daewoo Lano.
Oh, he was just a little level 11, but. Oh. I'll take it.
Said he'll be home in 20 minutes at 4:18, so he should be on in 6 minutes.
Okay. Farming was that one? Yeah. Oh, shooter barn.
Good old chat, never completed that task before.
Me neither. Gun is.
Is there what, 1500 bucks into a gun? I should start spending money on Peacekeeper. I have 5k to spend.
No. Alright.
We should. Push storms?
Yeah. Probably so.
Where does this spawn happen? So they would have spawned by train tracks.
Yep. Packet loss?
Yep. No boss.
Cheaters.
I mean, hell, if a person like Landmark's gonna abuse a bug with the ammo thing. Checking stash pick. Not worth. Alright. We all didn't have SJ6s. Pop those and just run forever.
It would be nice. I had like 3 early wipe and I sold them because I'm like, I bet everyone's paying top dollar for SJ6s right now.
How much did you get for them?
60k a pop.
Really? Oh my. That's a good bit.
It's probably not as high now. SJ6, I think you have to have like 5 of them.
Oh, there's a separate quest for that? I never got to that one.
Yeah. You need 8 SJ6s and 20 SJ1s.
20 SJ1s?
Yep.
At least when you craft those, you get like 5 at a time.
Yep. That's how I did it last wipe, because I crafted them all.
I don't even think I did that quest. I just used that.
I didn't either.
Craft protocols.
Yeah, I didn't either.
And plus, one of the quests you complete, you get like a bunch of them, 8 of them or something like that. Okay, so 114 is second story, or 2-story.
Yep.
Getting shit frames. I'm dead. There's a guy at top floor, second story.
Is that the room he's in, Drew? I didn't either. I don't see anything either. Huh? Push left of the building if you can. He hit me, so he knows where I'm at. Yeah, this is... Don't think you can open the first floor here. See if you can open that door, Drew. Yep, just be careful.
There's a fence there, so you won't be able to go through.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Alright, cool. So he's on first floor. Shut that door, Drew. And we'll push around him and hit Big Red. Because Scotty had the key for this one, so come with me. Exits here. Okay, good. Crossroads and trailer park. Scav on our left. I shot at him, but he's not dead. Where is he? Okay. I tapped him, but I didn't kill him. Hit this land bridge down here and run across. I'm bleeding, hold on. Oh, there's movement right here. Yep. Yeah, he's on the bridge, running left, past the bus. Okay. Yep, I'm running across the bridge. Two of them. Peek that in your mind. You didn't peek it. Where'd you go? Okay. I'm gonna try to jump around from behind them. Yeah, because they're shooting at something. Alright, let's just back off. We'll hit Big Red. Maybe. Those shots almost sounded like they were at us. It's alright. Rotate back with me. You can get your item up in here. Maybe. Alright, let's go to Big Red. I do. It's already open though. There might be a player up here. Or it might have been those two guys. I don't see anybody yet. See what happens when we walk in. First room's clear. Second room's clear. You're good. Your item will be in here. It's either under the desk. Right there, or depends on which one you're doing. I'm not really sure which one you're doing. Yeah. And then what about behind the printer here? Is there a box behind the printer for you? No. Okay. So you don't have the graphics card one yet? Okay. Alright, we'll do a little bit of looting and then we'll slip out. Should be able to get out mostly undetected. Oh yeah, they killed a couple scavs while they were here. It's on the other side of the water, we're good there. Running? Is that you running? Okay. Yep. Looting up this scav. I'm gonna push this blue building over here. Alright, now we just need to go down the road here and we can get out. Over here in the bushes.
Hey, sweeties, refrigerate.
Yep. I had a little gear fear there, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't want to lose my G36. With those players having the high ground, I was like, I don't even want to try this.
That would have been, especially looking into the windows.
Oh, not even that one. I'm talking about on the bridge. There's two of them on the bridge.
Oh. Yeah, they're rough.
And, man, I know if I push this back door, someone's going to come up and shoot me as soon as I run out this back door. But I'm like, meh, we'll trust them. And I went to the back door and got shot. Forklift? No, behind us. Yep, there he is. Get your head out of my way. Oh, there's two. Yeah, my dad. Grenade. There's two of them back there. He was right behind the forklift.
Grenade, watch out.
So, if you kill that one, then at least there's only two. Didn't heal. Damn it.
Oh, damn. Probably backed up
on. Alright, well, we get to do that again. That's the sucky part. Now we have to go back into Big Red, grab that thing again, and then go back to factory and do it again.
Wow, what a shit spawn for that, too.
Yeah. Yeah,
we have to go back. That means they spawned the one only other person up at the opposite end.
Yep.
So dumb. Why wouldn't you put the two squad over there and the one guy there? Yeah, so you have to repick that back up.
Yeah, we have to go back to customs. Here we go.
It's hilarious.
Very skillful, but hilarious.
Oh yeah, definitely. But holy shit.
I'm freaking... Bruh.
If I was going to do that video again, I probably would slap my whiskey ball right now.
Well, first, I didn't bring meds. Second, I didn't heal after that last raid.
I have a Seva.
I can't take it is the problem.
How hurt are you?
Pretty bad, but I'll be alright. I can limp it. I'll be fine. Okay. Let's just get in the dorms, kill some people, and then...
I dig it. Oh, we have to hit two-story for yours.
Yep.
Or for at least that. And then what else do you have to hit?
303.
Okay. Oh yeah, golden swag.
Mm-hmm.
There's scabs in here. I'm just going straight to the third.
Yep.
And then I'll loot around while you get your key.
Okay.
Hopefully I can find you some meds.
304? 303.
Oops.
Golden swag, got it. Hold on. I've got to go mute for a minute.
I know. That's ridiculous.
Oops. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, did I hit you?
No. That's crazy, though.
You need noodles, Drew?
Not at the moment. I've got a few in my stash, too.
Oh, you already did that task then, I assume. Should have been a Jaeger task really early. You want to hit two-story hot dog and then we can jump out in car? Oh, it's 114. Oops. There's a guy behind us. Yep. He's upstairs. He's upstairs, he's fucked up. I gotta fix my shit. Move, hot dog. Fuck. Was a guy in three story?
There's a scav out front.
Fuck it. Yeah. Did I just kill a hot dog?
No.
I think you might have killed me.
shit. Hot dog clapped.
Unfortunately, one of those are me.
Oh.
It's all good, though.
I like how you said that. Unfortunately.
I probably shouldn't have ran up the stairs in the middle of a gunfight, so can't really fully put that one on. Probably play like one more here and then I'm gonna go eat some dinner with the lady.
Sounds good.
How dare you? Be hungry.
You didn't hear a single word I just said, huh?
No.
This whole time. All right, so let me rephrase all of the things that I'd already said. Drew, my bad. Didn't mean to kill you. Heard someone coming down the hallway, peeked out, started shooting, thinking it was that guy, and then realized it was an ump, and I was like, nope, too late. So, started saying sorry right away. Yeah, then the guy on the stairs, I was really hoping I had that pain effect when I did that. I shot him through the door.
I saw that. His arms flail.
I didn't realize I turned my actual mic on. So I came back from a phone call unmuted. You didn't even hear me when we ran across, huh?
No, I heard nothing.
Oh, crap.